I spend a typical winter's day in Durban with rugby star Keegan Daniel, only on top billing.
There are times that was pretty surreal. I mean, to be honest with you, as a young guy starting to play rugby, you know, it was all about the fun and the love of the game, and I can honestly say that it's still about that, except with a couple more responsibilities, which I'm loving. You know, I never thought that when I came to Durban in 2004, that 10 years later I'd be captaining a franchise such as the Sharks.